A very warm evening to everyone. Welcome to Virucham TV. This is S. Prithviraj from grade 9th TSLB2 presenting the news for the day. Today's headlines. Government Stanley Medical College and Hospital LDA Medical Education Program and Screening and Early Detection of Cancer for Postgraduate Students. The Tamil Nadu government has reduced the fees for undergraduate and postgraduate medical, dental and nursing programs in Raja Muthaiya College and Hospital and Rani Meyyamai College for Nursing in Chidambaram. The National Testing Agency has invited applications for the National Council for Hotel Management Joint Entrance Examination 2021. NCHM JEE 2021 will be held on June 12. RBI likely to hold rates in monetary policy today. Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswamy will launch Naruvi Hospital's World Class Health Center in Vellore today at 5 PM. All the 6 lanes of Delhi Meerut NH9 and NH24 are also closed from today morning as farmers continue their agitation demanding withdrawal of the 3 formulas. Today, petrol and diesel prices have been hiked across the metros for the second straight day. Government is against Twitter for providing false information. TVS Motors launched its electric scooter iQube in Delhi at ₹1,08,012. Corona updates. Second dose of corona vaccine to begin from February 13. The government will plan to start vaccination for senior citizens. Sports news. India vs England first test match was held today in M.A. Chidambaram Stadium in Chennai. With this, me S. Prithviraj signing off with the note of keep watching Virucham TV. Stay tuned and stay happy. Thank you.